But they're talking about the upstream stretch from Georgia